Several years ago when my kids were pretty young, our youngest one needed a bike. So we went to Toys R Us, when it was still open, and bought a bike, and I found one that had already been assembled on the showroom floor. Got that home, we went out for a bike ride, we're riding along, and I hear, "Dad!" I turn around, the pedals had fallen off. What in the world? So I put the pedals back on, start riding again, "Dad!" Now the chain has fallen off. It's as if they didn't really tighten everything up there in the store. I kind of think about that when it comes to parenting. You send your kids off in life and you really hope that you've given them a sturdy foundation and values and principles of how to live, but we're just fearful it's gonna fall apart. So as a result, we kind of helicopter parent, or we are paranoid parents, or permissive giving parents. But what if you tried another one? Prayerful parent. Every time that you come to a situation with your kids and you're like, "I don't know what to do. I feel like whatever I'm giving them is falling apart underneath them," you decide to go to God and say, "God, they're yours first. You've loaned them to me for this short amount of time. What do you want to do?" And that doesn't mean, "God, they're yours, I'm out of here," but rather, "God, we're going to do this together, and I'm praying for your wisdom and your grace for this child you've allowed me to parent." It could be a different way to parent for you, and it could be a way to give our kids something sturdy that lasts forever.